Once you have Excel installed, you can then launch the application. To launch, go to your Start button and select that with a single click. Now again, I am using Windows Vista as my operating system, and this may look a little different to you if you are using Windows XP. Both Windows Vista and XP have a Start button and a Start menu, and this process will work on each operating system. Once you have your Start menu displayed, you will find an All Pro Programs choice within that menu. Select that and it will open up all the applications that are available to you on your computer. Notice that as you scroll down through the list, you should find a Microsoft Office directory. And if you select the Microsoft Office directory, it will expand down in Windows Vista and display a list of all the applications. In Windows XP, it will also display the list of all the Microsoft Office applications that you have installed on your system. Go ahead and select Microsoft Excel 2007 and open that up by clicking it, and this will launch the Microsoft Excel 2007 application. Notice that there is a blank spreadsheet available for you to begin using as soon as you launch the application. Now, if you use Excel often, you might want a more direct way to launch Excel. You can add Excel directly to the Start menu by pinning the Excel program icon. Notice that I have two applications already pinned. I have Internet Explorer pinned, as well as my email application of Microsoft Office Outlook. And below these two pinned applications, there is a thin horizontal line. This line indicates that everything above it is your pinned area. Now, to pin Excel to that area, simply select the Excel program that is listed here in your Start menu, and then right-click it so that you open up your shortcut menu. Notice that here one of your menu choices is to pin to the Start menu. When you select that, notice that the Microsoft Office Excel 2007 application now appears up here in the pinned area. Now, another technique for directly accessing Microsoft Excel is to add an icon of the Excel program to your desktop. And again, you can do this through your Start menu. If you'll come up here to your Microsoft Office Excel 2007 and highlight that, and then go ahead and right-click on it again, notice that in your shortcut menu that displays, you have a Send to menu choice. And if you select that by highlighting it, you can then access the submenu and choose Desktop to send the Microsoft Office Excel 2007 application to your desktop as a shortcut icon. Go ahead and select that by clicking it, and then let's go look at our desktop, and notice here is your icon or your shortcut. All of these techniques will provide a means for launching Microsoft Excel. Take a moment and customize your desktop so that Excel is easily accessible. Then launch Excel and continue on to the next movie.